No, and go through bad weather, go through the sunshine, because I got love. Hallelujah. Somebody said, why do you put up with me? Because I love you. That's why I put up with you. Why do God put up with us? Because he loves us. Hallelujah. The Bible said God so loved the world that he gave his only son. Hallelujah. He that believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. And God sent his son into the world, not to condemn the world, but that the world through him will be saved. Hallelujah. What love has the Father stood upon us, that we shall be called the sons of God. Hallelujah. And it does not yet appear when he appears, and what he shall be when he comes, we shall be like him, and we shall see him as he is. Hallelujah. Amen. And love go deep. Amen. Amen. Love keeps on going. Read.
It is kind.
Love is kind. Love know how to treat you. Love know how to talk. Uh-huh.
Charity vanish not, envy is not.
Charity don't envy. Amen. We don't shouldn't envy one another. Amen. Some parents and mothers envy somebody else. Amen. Because you cannot provide for your child like you should. Amen. Like you desire. And another parent can give that child more. We shouldn't envy them. Amen. You know in your heart you do all you can. Amen. Make your child have the best life that they can have. Amen. Thank God for that. Amen. If they're ungrateful, they're just ungrateful. Because we're dealing with a grateful, ungrateful generation anyhow. We're dealing with a generation that's unthankful and ungrateful and unholy. Hallelujah. Because the Bible said in the last day, perilous times shall come, but men should be the lovers of themselves more than lovers of God and more than lovers of pledges. Hallelujah. They should be unfaithful, ungrateful, ungodly, and unholy. Hallelujah. Amen. The more you do for your children sometimes, they don't appreciate it. The more sacrifice you make sometimes, they don't appreciate it. They think you give them more and more and more. They think you should always have. Amen. But sometimes the bill balance can glow. Amen. Sometimes your pocketbook got pennies in it. Amen. Ain't nothing else I can give you. Somebody say amen. Hallelujah. They think you never runs out. Amen. A time. You never run out of patience. You never run out of money. They think you should always have. But I mean, though, sometimes you don't always have. But I can give you my love. I can give you my support. Hallelujah. When your children try to be a part of things, activities, their parents should go out there and support their children and things that are going good in their life. Things positive things. Support them and positive things. Get on that ball field to help them holler something. Amen. Sometimes you don't know what you're hollering about. This holler because your child is out there. Somebody say amen. Amen. Support your child and show your child love and support when they try to do something good in life. Hallelujah. I didn't know nothing about basketball. I didn't know nothing about football. But I started going to my basketball practice with my granddaughter. And I started knowing a little bit more about basketball. How they really play the game. Football, I didn't know nothing either. Somebody say amen. But we got to be involved with our children's life and with their plans. Good plans. Good things they want to do. We need to get involved with their life and things they want to do. And I want to encourage them to be something in life. Encourage them to make something out of their life. Not to be just a nobody and a handout. Amen. Amen. Always got your hand stretched out. Amen. But live a life that you can be above and you can help somebody else come up in life. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Read.
Charity vanish not.
And not puffed up. Amen. Not puffed up on yourself. Not stuck on yourself.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Somebody, long I got, long it's me. You know, I ain't worrying about nobody else. Amen. Long God is blessing my house. And me and my house got this. I ain't worrying about the next person. Hallelujah. Not puffed up. Amen. But charity, reach out. Love. Uh-huh.
Does not behave itself unseemly.
It don't behave itself unseemly. But it know how to act. And not to act out and carry out. Amen. Not to hold itself together. And not if love will keep everything together. Love will keep your home together. Amen. Love is not a home. It ain't going to stay there. They're always fighting. Always throwing pots and pans. Somebody say amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Love will keep your home together. Unity will keep your home together. Amen. Knowledge will keep your home together. Hallelujah. Amen. Mm-hmm. It don't seek her own. It don't seek love. Don't seek her own.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Love is not about me. Love is about somebody else.
Mm-hmm. It's not easily provoked.
It's not easy to provoke. Pure love don't provoke easy. Hallelujah. True love will humble itself. True love will suffer long. Uh-huh. True love will have patience. Patience to wait on God. Patience to wait, amen, on whatever I'm believing God to do in my life. I've got patience to wait on God. Why? Because I've got love for God. Amen. This is what kept me walking with God down through the years. Amen. Through my ups and downs. Through my disappointments. Why? Because I had a love for God. It wasn't just lip love. See, some people got lip love. Amen. They just love you from their lips. Amen. But their heart, it ain't in it. Amen. They tell you anything that make you feel good. Amen. But not they got lip love. Jesus said, amen, they praise you with the lips, but it's in their heart are far from me. Amen. You got some true love. Amen. You will weather the storms. When you got true love, you will hold on to God. When you got true love, you won't get weary in doing what is right. When you got true love, you'll keep on coming. You'll keep on pressing your way. Why? Because you love God. You love the things of God. Somebody say yes. You be like Pastor Paul. I am a swain. I let nothing separate me from the love of God. They're trying to separate you from God. But Lord, I love you so much. I can't even think about turning my back on you. I can't even think about turning around because you did too much for me. Lord, I love you. One thing about God, he loved us when we didn't love ourselves. He took care of us when we didn't know how to take care of ourselves. He brought us out. We didn't know how to come out. But God helped us come out. And when you bring you out, you are still, Lord, I thank you for your amazing grace. I thank you because you love me so much that you gave your life for me. Somebody say it. When you love, I said, love don't stop, but love keep on going. And you got to keep on growing in love. Somebody say yes. Sometimes you might say, I don't like that person too much. I can't stand them too much. But keep on praying and asking God to help you. God help me to love like I'm supposed to love. Somebody say yes. God will help you have that pure love. That genuine love. Somebody say yes. Have you ever seen a woman that was so in love with a man? No matter what that man did, she loved him anyhow. Somebody say yes. He can stay out all night. Hallelujah. Come home with lipstick on his collar. Amen. But she burned his bad water. She'll fix his breakfast. Why? Because she's so deep. She's so deep in love. Somebody say yes. She said, I just got to have him. I can't live without him. But I come to tell the devil, I just got to have God. I can't live without him. So Lord, whatever you want me to do, whatever you want me to say, I love you, Lord. Whatever I got to go through with in this life, I love you, Lord. I'm not turning back. I'm not going back because I'm in love with you. I'm strung out on you. Somebody say yes. The Lord, he'll blow your mind. I say he'll blow your mind. Sometimes a woman say, that man blew my mind. Sometimes a man say, that woman blew my mind. But I come to tell you, the Lord Jehovah, he blew my mind. I don't think like I used to think. I don't talk like I used to talk. I don't want to be like I want to be. I want to be like God want me to be. Because I'm in love with him. Somebody say yes. And Jesus said, with loving kindness and tender mercy, I join you. I want you out of the harbor pit. I put your feet on the solid foundation. I love you. I care for you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yeah. A mother's love. But keep on loving. A mother's love. But keep on giving. Sometimes they say, you ain't gonna do it. They find themselves doing it.
That's right.
Because they love him.
That's true.
Hallelujah.